There might be some intel around here.
Hola, amigo. You hear any good chisme about the cartel? Gracias. I have the lowdown on the Sicario leader's haunts. Let's make him part of our SB Hearts and Minds project. Let's go.
Let's roll.
Agua Verde used to be a national park.
Kind of wild that a resort's been built here. Santa Blanca must have a whole host of connections to the government.
Knowing Santa Blanca, I can bet you money where the hotel's putting its waste. Right in the damn lake.
I guess we shouldn't go swimming.
Look alive. We got company.
Heads up. Narco with a submachine gun. Near the entrance to the building.
Bowman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow. I've got eyes on the captain.
They're gonna spot you. Back up. Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun. Next to the building entrance.
We got an arco with a submachine gun.
By the building entrance. Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him.